All right, guys, this is CRA Audits here in Ottawa, Ohio. We're going to take and pay a visit to the people here at Ottawa, here in Ohio. Hello.
Hi.
How are you guys doing today?
Fine. What are you doing?
Oh, just filming.
What are you filming?
Anything I can see in public.
And for what?
Personal reasons.
Okay.
How do I get to the police station?
It's in this building, but there's nobody here.
Oh, there's
no
one?
We have one guy out. He's on a traffic stop right now.
Okay. Thank you. Hello.
How are you today?
I'm doing all right. Just filming in public.
Okay.
And I kind of rip you guys off over here. It's a lot warmer over here than even the big courthouse. I was just over there. It's like 75 in here. When I looked at their thermostat over there, it was like 72, for real.
Yeah.
Yeah. Way warmer up here. You guys have a good day.
Yeah, you too.
All right, dark hallway. I'm not gonna go down there. Thank you. So where would I go if I needed the police complaint form?
In the Village of Ottawa, or?
Yes.
Or Putnam County?
The police department here.
Okay. I can take your name and number. There, as like I said, he's out on a call and he's by himself today.
Well, you guys are supposed to have forms per Ohio revised code of any citizen that asks. You're supposed to have a form.
You're not videoing me right now, are you?
Yes, I am.
You can't.
Yes,
I didn't ask you for that.
You get paid by city dollars, don't you?
I didn't give you permission.
I don't care. It's my right as a First Amendment, right, to be able to fill in public.
Okay.
Right?
What can I get for you, sir?
An officer complaint form.
Just a complaint. You want to fill one out?
I want to take it with me.
For a report.
You have to provide it per OR.
I thought you were asking for a report. Don't read into it. I thought you were asking for a report. Like that?
Yes, please.
There you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Taking pictures of anything I can see in public, ma'am. Well, why would you talk to me, then?
Why would I talk to you?
Yeah, I was minding my own business until you approached me.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean anything by it. I'm just taping
you. Well, it's a pretty bad idea to talk to the guy with the camera, not to film you when he's going to talk to you and film
you. Well, you see a set of keys? That's what I was looking for.
Well,
you
have a good day.